I still don't have any change for the call. I saw a newsstand on the other side of the square. Maybe I could get some change there.
Vincent has to make the call before we can leave.
But I saw you flirting with her.
No, I didn't.
Bad move, man.
Did you fucking mind? We're talking here.
Yeah, I do mind. Just like your girlfriend here did when you were flirting with another girl.
At least someone understands me.
Okay. Look, I'm sorry.
I'm not the one you should apologize to.
Fine, all right, I'm sorry.
Say it like you mean it.
I'm really, really sorry.
I don't believe you.
Fuck.
I don't want to be with you anymore.
Come on. Tell her she's making a big mistake breaking up with me.
Look, I'm sorry, kid, but this is not my business.
Come on, man. Help me out here, huh?
No, I'm staying out of this. Take care of her, okay?
Shit.
Hello. Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I need some change to make a phone call.
You're a mess. Sorry, but you have to buy something first.
Just leave me alone.
All right. What do you recommend?
Are you?
Seriously, you look like shit.
I have some top-notch girly magazines.
I'll pass.
Fuck alone.
Give me some cigarettes. Filtered.
You can do that?
Sure.
So what are you waiting for? Get lost.
Here you go. You're welcome.
Thanks.
It's a nice night, right?
It sure is.
This is not what it looks like.
Just be careful. There's a lot of people around.
So? I'm not doing anything wrong.
Look, I have a few burglar tips, if you want them.
No, I don't need any.
All right, then. Good luck.
Okay. Well, hello there, handsome.
You're talking to a married man.
Just my luck.
Nice to see someone who's passionate about their work.
What do you mean? I'm not working.
You're not?
No, I'm just hanging out.
All right, then. I'll leave you alone. Good luck with the hanging out.
Thanks.
Vincent. Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks. Look, I need to fly somewhere. Tomorrow. Can you make that work? Okay, great. What? When? Where's she? Okay. Okay. Thanks.
Hey, did you get us a plane?
Yeah, I did. But I need to go.
What? What are you talking about? Are you okay?
I'm fine. But I need to be somewhere else right now.
Hey, you can't just walk away.
I'm not walking away. But something happened, and I need to be there, all right?
Vincent, we've come too far to back down now. You need to talk to me. Tell me what's going on in your head. Talk to me!
I can't talk about it.
We gotta get out of here.
I know. Up there, the vent. I see it.
Leo, get up there and I'll push her across.
Control the next one from here. Get behind it.
Look, I don't know what's going on with you, but we need to finish what we started. Harvey's gonna keep sending guys like this.
Yeah, I know.
Do you? Then why the hell did you want to leave all of a sudden?
It's my wife. She's in the hospital.
What's the problem?
We just had a baby.
That's great news. Congrats, man.
Sure, it's great. Thanks.
You don't seem too happy about it.
Trust me, I'm happy. It's just... it's really complicated between me and my wife.
Look, complicated or not, you gotta go see your kid. Whatever's going on between you two, it's still your kid.
I know. You're right.
Of course I am. You know I am.
Yeah.
Look, you got us that plane, didn't you?
I did.
Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the hospital, you're gonna see your kid, and then we go get that plane. You with me?
Yeah. I'm with you.
Vincent, I need to trust you on this one.
You can trust me.
All right, then. Let's go. You know, I could tell it was your first kid.
You could?
Yeah. Back at the hospital, the way you were holding your baby and shit. I mean, sorry about the shit part. I didn't mean it in a bad way, you know? But, yeah. Anyway, it's a great thing watching your kid grow up.
Yeah, I can imagine it is.
What's wrong, man? What's the problem with you and your wife?
Look. Carol is the love of my life. We've always wanted to have a child. We tried for years. Every time we failed, it was like a part of us died. And when it finally happened, that day when we found out, we've never been so happy. Then, everything went to hell. And I ended up in prison.
Damn.
Yeah.
Vincent, ask the receptionist. She should know.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, sir. How can I help you?
We need to take the elevator.
I need to see my wife, please.
Okay. Do you know which ward she's in?
She just had a baby.
Oh, congrats. Take the elevator right there to the top floor. Then just follow the signs.
All right.
Come on, Vincent, let's go.
This game looks pretty fun. Emerged victorious.
Pure luck.
Boom! Who's your daddy?
Whatever, man. I'm so good at this. It's embarrassing for you, man.
Stupid game.
Your arm's not broken.
What?
Stay away from
you serious?
Me.
Can't you see I can hardly move it?
Yeah, I don't know what
I can
it is
see
yet,
you moving
you
it, which means it isn't broken.
Me.
Your arm doesn't look broken. Maybe sprained.
Not. Oh, well, you think? Actually,
it sure looks like it.
Oh, thanks. We should just go home now.
No, no, no. You're not fooling me that easy. I'm definitely seeing a doctor.
I'm sick, man. I know I don't look sick, but I am. I really am.
Car accident.
And why are you telling me this?
Because nobody believes me.
Car crash. Are you guys okay?
How come?
I don't know.
They
think I'm making things up.
Behind the wheel,
well,
be fine.
Are you?
You should listen.
Of course not. Don't you see him all pale?
Actually, you look pretty healthy to me.
These signs are so confusing.
I don't know. They seem pretty straightforward to me.
Oh, hi. Are you my doctor?
Sorry, I'm not. Do you know what you're looking for?
No. I don't remember.
You know why you're here?
Not really. Do you?
What?
Nothing to worry
Look,
about.
You should probably talk to someone who can help you out, okay?
Yeah.
Should I?
I'm scared of doctors.
Don't be. They just want to help you. They'll probably give you a toy.
Will they? Am I gonna get a toy? Cool.
I'm sure they will. Right?
Yes, of course they will, honey.
guys seem familiar. Have I seen you before?
Nah, I don't think so.
Hmm. Okay. Whatever. But your faces are so familiar. I'm sure I've seen you somewhere.
It's probably me.
It is?
Yeah, I'm here a lot. I got this disease. The doctors can't figure out what it is, but
yes.
You don't have to worry about it. They don't think it's contagious. It's fine.
All right. Well, this is my floor, so
all right,
feel
take
better.
It easy.
Nice.
I know.
So, you excited to see your baby?
I'm more nervous.
Understandable. I was nervous too, but don't worry. You'll be fine.
Thank you.
All right, this is fun.
How hard can this be?
Yeah, I'm really good at this.
Yeah. Easier than I thought. Shit. All right. Maybe not. Shit. All right. Maybe not.
Does it really take two guys to change a light bulb?
If you're in the union, it does.
And, we are in the union.
Let me get this straight. The two of you both get paid for doing one man's job?
Yep, we do.
I kinda like how you union guys work.
Oh, yeah? You should join the union, too.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we don't have a union for my line of work.
You know what? Those things will kill you.
Yeah, they pretty much already have.
How long have the doctors given you?
A month, maybe less. Who knows?
That's tough. I'm so sorry.
Don't be. I actually feel quite relaxed about it.
Nope.
You do?
Yeah. You'd be amazed how much acceptance relaxes the mind.
My wife and I had a boy, and her belly looked just like yours.
Well, you're wrong, because I talked to my fortune teller, and she told me it's gonna be a girl.
You believe that?
More than I believe you, that's for sure.
I see your point. Good luck, anyway. Live footage from the moon. I love this stuff. Hey, Vincent, come check it out.
What's up?
Look, they're broadcasting from the moon.
Cool.
Hey, you. You look like a drinking type. You have anything on you?
Even if I did, I wouldn't give you any.
Come on, man.
Excuse me. This is the maternity ward, right?
Yes. It looks to me like drinking is the last thing you need.
No, but my buddy.
Oh, really?
I'll get him.
How come?
Vincent.
I just know.
Here.
Trust me.
Yeah, sure. I'll trust you if you give me something to drink or smoke.
Not gonna happen.
Thank you.
Excuse me, ma'am. My wife, she's had a baby.
Beer, man.
What's the name, please?
What are you kidding me?
Carol.
You're in the hospital
already.
So?
Right, just follow me, sir.
There's probably some beer downstairs.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah, some liquor, too.
Oh, shit. Gotta check it out. What kind of liquor?
What's wrong with you? I'm joking.
Ha ha.
Hey, Leo. You coming? Come on, Leo. Thanks. Hey, Carol. You okay?
I'm fine. Vincent, what are you doing here?
She's my daughter, too. This is, Leo.
It's nice to meet you, ma'am. Yeah. Baby girl, huh? I'll leave you guys alone. I'll be waiting outside. Yeah. And, congrats, by the way.
Can I hold her?
Okay.
She's so beautiful.
She is.
You know, I miss you.
Vincent, please.
I love you so much. I just have to finish this. You have to trust me.
To say.
I just want you to trust me, okay? Things will be different.
You keep saying that, but you're gonna get yourself killed. I can't live with that.
I'm not gonna let that happen. I promise. You have to trust me, Carol.
We need to get the hell out!
There he is!
The cops are here!
No shooting, we're in the hospital.
Okay, let's go.
Stop!
There he is!
He's running for it!
Freeze.
Oh, shit!
Give up!
Hey! Hey, move! Get out of the way!
Watch it! Freeze! Surrender! Stop right there!
Shit!
Hey! Is anybody in here? Better show yourself.
Murray, you got anything?
No, it's all clear.
You under arrest.
Open. Hey, watch it.
He's over there.
Stop him.
Hey, you can't be in here.
Hey,
someone call Tyrion.
Freeze.
I need to get up to that vent.
With me.
Put the gun down now.
Shut up. Just back away.
Don't hurt him. You can't win this.
Shut up.
Don't do anything stupid.
Get over here. Piece of shit door! Open!
Ugh.
evening, ma'am.
Good evening, officer.
We have two fugitives at large in the hospital right now.
I know. My colleague just called me. I think it's these two guys in the paper.
Yes. You seen them at all?
No. Are they dangerous in any way?
If you see them, you make sure you stay safe. Stay away and call for any of us, okay?
Will do. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Sure. We'll be patrolling this wing for now, so we'll be close by. If you see or hear anything suspicious at all, you let us know, okay?
Of course, officer. Thank you.
Stay safe, ma'am.
Are you shitting me? Come on!
Just give up!
Open!
Freeze!
Fuck!
Surrender! Freeze!
Shit!
Stop! You're under arrest!
Come on! Let's go!
Damn. I need to help him. The car. There he is. You sure it's a good pilot, right?
Yeah, kind of sure.
Come on, man. You know I'm not a fan of heights.
Don't worry. Emily's a great pilot. She was practically born on a plane.
Long time no see, Vincent. How you doing?
Good. Hey, Leo. Nice to meet you.
You too. So, you're a friend, I guess?
Yeah. I hear you're a good pilot.
Well, I don't know about that, but thanks.
Okay.
Emily, does this thing fly?
What, does it look like a fucking bike? Of course it flies. Where are we going?
Mexico.
Mexico? You gotta be kidding me. That's way too far. I'm not flying to Mexico.
Emily, you know I always pay you good.
If you want to go to Mexico, you're gonna have to pay me way more than good.
We'll pay you double. Just take us there.
Double, huh? You good for that, Vince?
Yeah. Where are you going?
Where do you think? Mexico.
on, Harvey. Well, you gotta believe me. I'm telling you the truth. I would never say anything. I would never do that. You know that. And I didn't say anything. Now, they tried to get me to say something, but I didn't. Because that's not what I do. You know that. You know you gotta trust me, Harvey. I promise. Please. Please.
Let him go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God. You're doing the right thing, Harvey. You're good, Harvey. You're a good man. Thank you so much. Thank you. I will never forget this.
What are you thinking?
We need more men. He's coming.
Got it. Oye, Juan.
Dime, jefe.
Necesitamos más hombres.
Ya, dale. ¿Cuántos?
Todos.
¿Todos? ¿Pero qué pasa?
No preguntes tanto. Hazlo nomás.
Oh, wait. What? No. No, no.
Hey. Here you go.
Hey, Vincent. Who is this Emily, really?
Don't even ask. You ready?
Yeah, I just need to fill her up. Help me out.
Sure.
The gas tank's right over there.
Yeah.
What do you think? Is this a good landing spot?
Let me see. Yeah. But it's gonna be a long walk through a dense jungle.
That's fine.
You could also parachute down here. That would get you way closer.
No thanks. I'm not good with heights.
Whatever you want.
Wait, Emily. Do you have parachutes here?
I do.
Hell no, Vincent. Are you crazy?
Do you know how much time that would save us?
I don't care. I haven't even seen a parachute before.
It's not that hard. You just pull a cord. Right, Emily?
Well, technically, you're right.
Come on. What do you say?
Oh, shit. All right. I mean, how hard can it be, right?
Don't worry. You'll figure it out. On your way down.
Hey, that's not even funny.
Relax. I'll show you the basics before we jump.
Yeah, you better.
Are you being cocky now?
What? No, whatever. Just show me the basics. I got this.
Good. Emily, I'll handle the fuel.
All right.
Sorry, that's just, it's coming with
us. Just get it on the plane, okay?
Got it.
Guys, can you please find my logbook?
Leo, look what I found. Let's play.
What do you got here?
I don't know, a game or something.
All right. Yeah, let's play. I'll beat the shit out of you.
The hell you won't.
I'm a fucking pro, man. Watch me.
The hell you are.
Beat that! Hell yeah!
Nice. Oh, for the love of...
All right, I told you, man, I'm the fucking boss of this shit.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Vincent.
You're very welcome.
Filled up. Unplug the fuel line.
Here you go.
Unplug the fuel line.
Vietnam War going on, blah, blah, blah. And a picture of us, of course. Damn, I look good.
I'm ready to go. Let's open up the gates.
What is this shit?
Was all right.
Not good enough, Leo.
One.
Come on, guys, get in the plane. We're ready to go.
Five.
Hey, Vincent, come on, let's go.
Come on, guys, we're wasting time. I'm ready to go now.
That was disappointing.
Nervous?
No. You?
A little bit. Just enough to keep me focused, you know?
That's good.
Yeah. You know, I've been thinking about your situation with your wife. I might have a solution for you.
Okay.
You should write her a letter.
What?
Look, I don't mean to interfere, but I had a similar situation with Linda, so I decided to write her a letter, and it worked.
I laid it all out, and she gave me a second chance, you know? I'm just saying that writing a letter really helped, you know? I mean, of course, it's up to you. I mean, I'm just saying that it worked for me, but it doesn't have to, you know, anyways, look, I'm just saying it was a good thing, that's all. You feel me?
Yeah, well, I'm not really the writing type.
Yeah, I mean, it was just an idea. It's just, anyway, congrats on the baby. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So afraid of heights.
Are you shitting me? Are you seriously gonna ask me that now?
Why not? Timing's perfect. Just face your fears, Leo.
You're crazy.
So you're gonna tell me, or should I just let you go?
That's not funny, okay?
I think it is. So?
What?
Are you gonna tell me or not?
Okay. I fell down when I was young, happy?
I wanna know more. Fell down for what?
Come on, man.
Fell down for what?
I fell down. Tree and broke my arm. Stop asking questions.
That's it? You broke your arm?
What do you mean that's it? I was 8 years old.
Did you cry?
Okay, I've had enough. I'm letting go if you keep asking those stupid questions.
Be my guest. Just keep in mind that you'll break a lot more than an arm.
I hate you, man.
No, you don't.
You got me?
Yeah, I got you, Leo.
Don't fucking drop me.
Just hold on to me, okay?
I'm in it! Don't drop me!
I won't.
That was the last time I listened to your fucking ideas.
Take it easy. You're still alive, aren't you?
I'm just saying, I almost died.
No, you didn't. Let's get going.
Oh, shit.
You think Harvey still got the diamond?
I do.
What makes you so sure about that?
I don't know, a gut feeling, I guess. And it's not like it's easy to sell something like the Black Arlon.
I still don't get how the hell you pull that off.
Well, I'm actually good at what I do.
No.
Esa cosa me...
There. You see, two of them. Yeah. Stay low. Let's flank them. All right.
Mames, incluso dormido estoy alerto. Esto me ayuda con eso.
¡Le di a uno! ¡Muere, idiota!
What's up?
More of those assholes are coming.
Muere, desgraciado. Que no se escape.
That must have been the last one of those bastards. Nice. The sniper rifle. I'll stay up here and keep you covered. Go, Vincent!
More of them!
That should be all of them.
They think a cut down bridge is going to stop us. What a joke.
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation.
Wow. I didn't know Mexico was this beautiful.
Vincent, help me out.
Wait.
Espero que me paguen bien por esto. Ya quiero que se acabe mi turno. ¿Tú, amigo? Ya quiero que se acabe mi turno.
Odio los pinches mosquitos de aquí.
¿Eres tú, amigo? Espero que me paguen bien por esto. Ya quiero que se acabe mi turno. Espero que me paguen bien por esto.
¡Ah! Odio los pinches mosquitos de aquí.
¡Eres tú, amigo!
More of them coming.
Let's go through the gate. Hurry up.
Damn, they're closing the gate.
Over here, Vincent. Help me push this car. Over here, Vincent. Help me push this car. Over here, Vincent.
All right. That actually worked.
Brute force. Always a winner.
They have a lock here, and I have a gun.
Get
you
down!
You piece of shit! You're a dead man!
Está listo! Sí, jefe, apúrate! Vamos! Está listo! Vamos, vamos!
I need a hand over here.
Leo, get down!
I'm on it!
flick. Ready,
Let's
Leo?
Go.
You think you just come into my fucking house? You think it's that easy to take me out? Motherfuckers!
Hey,
we gotta get closer, come on!
Muéranse, pedazos de mierda!
Don't even think about it.
Slide it over.
All right. Here you go.
Think you could get away? Did you?
Take it easy. You got me.
Why'd you do it?
Leo, take it easy.
Shut up! I trusted you, you piece of shit! Why the hell did you do it?
Okay, look. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe, over there. You can take it.
Move it.
All right.
Warning.
those clothes. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily. Great flying.
You guys are crazy. Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it.
Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily, you have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
What are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Everybody stand down. There you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
saw there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Shots fired!
Okay.
Shots fired! Go, go, go!
Secure the area! Move in!
No! No!
No! Gary!
Shots
Gary!
Over here!
Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? Well, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother, my flesh and blood, and he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up! Get out of my way! You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this! Get in the fucking car! Go! I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Stop the car and let's talk this through. There's still a chance for you to do the right thing.
The right thing, huh? The only right thing here is me pointing the gun right out of your face. So shut up!
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you, you fucking rat.
It's over. The entire police force is after you. There's no way out of this.
I swear, Vincent, one more word and I'll put a bullet right through your fucking...
Down on the right. See him running. Set us down over there.
Okay.
All right. Come on, hurry.
Go this way.
All right.
Get out of here. Go.
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up. Just go. I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get up.
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out! Go! Leo! Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed. But Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this! I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit! What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit! Thank you.
any more bullets! I wonder where that pig is hiding. There you are, you little shit!
See? It's down.
Push it away!
Leo, don't do this.
Shut up! On your knees! I said on your knees! How do you feel about this now?
Urgh!
letter to Carol. Carol, I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.